To create center line, at first we will create one center layer. Click on layer properties. Click on new layer. We will name it as center. Then click here on continuous. Click on load and scroll it down. So here are three types of center line. Suppose I will choose this first one. Okay. Again, you will have to select here center, click on center, click on OK. So here we have created a center layer with center line type. And close this dialog box. Click here, make center layer current. Click on line. Specify first point. Suppose I will make ortho mode on and click. Press enter. So here center line is not properly visible, but if you zoom it, it will show it. And if you want to see it properly here on the screen, then for that you will have to type LTS for line type scale. Press enter, then enter new line type scale factor. If you increase the scale factor, the gap of center line will increase, and if you reduce the scale factor, the gap between center line will reduce. Suppose I will make it 5, press enter. Now it is properly visible. And if you want to create other center line with more or lesser gap, then again click on layer properties, click on new layer. I will name it center point 5. Click here on center, load, scroll it down. And I will choose this center 0.5. So there will be smaller gap. Okay. Select the center 2.5x. Okay. Then I will create one more layer for center 2 with double gap. Click here. Click on load. Scroll it down. Then click on center x2. Okay. Click on center x2, OK. Then close it. Then click here and click on center 0.5. Then again click on line and create one more line and enter. So here gap is smaller. And if we take this center 2, click on line, create one more line. So here gap is larger. So in this way you can create center line with different gaps also. So thanks for watching. We will stop here.